I now give the floor to the delegation of Vietnam.
Thank you, Chair, for giving me the floor. Vietnam is a country of diverse culture and home to 54 different ethnic groups. As such, we attach great importance to the safeguarding the rights of ethnic minorities and have taken significant steps to ensure their inclusion, participation in the society. The Constitution mandates the protection and promotion of minority rights. It requires the state to protect and promote legitimate rights and interests of all ethnic minority and prohibit any form of discrimination against them. We have also implemented legal framework to provide further protection for minority rights, including the law on ethnic minority and the law on religions and belief. The government has adopted several social programs to promote education and job opportunities for ethnic minority groups and provide assistance for those in need. The National Target Program for Poverty Reduction and Sustainable Social Security has been crucial in reducing poverty in ethnic minority, and this program provides targeted support such as access to education, healthcare, and infrastructure development to help ethnic minority lift themselves out of poverty. We have established mechanisms for dialogue and consultation among ethnic minority while also facilitating communication between this group and the government, recognizing the importance of in fostering national unity, social harmony, and cultural diversity. The government in Vietnam has spared no efforts to preserve and promote the ethnic languages and culture of ethnic minority. Vietnam education system includes provision for teaching minority languages with bilingual education program offered in many areas. This program provides teaching in both the minority language, Zis and Vietnamese, allowing students to maintain their cultural identity while also gaining fluency in the national language. Additionally, initiatives have been taken to develop textbooks and other education material in minority languages, providing greater access to education for ethnic minority students. The preservation and promotion of ethnic languages and culture is also carried out through the establishment of the cultural centers and museum. And this center provides space for preservation and display of traditional art, music, literature, and other cultural artifacts, as well offering educational program and cultural event. In addition to these efforts, Vietnam has also made strides in promoting.
Doy las gracias a su distinguida delegación por su.
I thank the delegate for that statement.